Well, trimming of it sounds like it's probably not as much room for growth there, you know? So it sounds like you got the right choice, you got the right, you're in the right branch. Bro, good luck, man. I'm gonna go top your encounter, but I don't think I don't think town's gonna be there yet. Never mind, there he is. Shit, fuck him up. Wow, well played, bro. Good shit. Bitch. It's a shame. I could have probably killed the Twitch if I'd went that way, but it's just so risky for no reason. I don't know about that one, guys. This Twitch is looking juicy. Nice, top lane. He's looking so juicy. Oh, look how tasty he is. Nice, he's dead. I saved his wave. I'm a god. They need to be careful bot lane. Oh, Victor, oh, Victor, 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 Victor. I'm doing my best. Brother, I'm doing my best. But you have to meet me halfway. Red buff. Sorry, I'm not very explainy right now. Trying to think how we come back. So that we need our main carry, our carry place is supposed to be mid here. Well, top lane can be really strong too. Top is just solo dominating top, so I don't really see a reason to go there. But I want to have her. I want to have her our bot lane because I just, as we can see, I'm just not. I just don't think Victor's got it. I don't think he's gonna do it. You know. I'm gonna reset here. I have too much cash, guys. I'll cover. Talon might come kill him here. This up? Yep. Nice bot lane though. Hey, what if you just take this? Yo, take this, take this. Bounce top. I'm really strong for switch. Do I ever think you can pay off your student loans? Probably. I don't know, I don't see why not, bro. Might be tough though. I don't know what your number is. But can you? Always. I don't want to go into debt for that. Let's just get the seal. It's just so strong right now. Scary, honestly. I want to play topside here. I wasn't picked up. No, he's got TP, I'll let him TP. That Q auto reset on that wolf is slick? What do you mean? Yo, Victor. Maybe get a little bit of... I don't even know. We lose mid, we're fucked. It's just dead. Your turret has been destroyed. Aw, you bitch. This is hard, man. What's the win angle here? What angles I'm gonna fucking 1v9? Dark Seal stacking. That was quite bad on the jungle, yeah, agreed. Alright, I can carry this game, I think, guys. We clear our top here, and then I think we play on our top side, right? He has Hullbreaker, but... Wait, actually, no, we should probably just take the dragon here. We should probably go for dragon here on spawn. Oh, they didn't hit that. Nice, they got him. Good shit. Damn, he's kinda thinky. I didn't want to alter. Probably. I think it's just Death Dance. Bro, what is happening? This fucking Twitch, man! I'm piss smurfing right now! I'm trying! I don't know what to do. I'm hard on jungling talent, dude. What do I do? Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. Looking at that minimap. Didn't see him right in front of me. I have to deal with this Twitch. Which I can, pretty easily. Twitch is very bad versus Sin. I can get on him easily and he can't really hurt me unless I want him to, right? By getting onto him. Oops. Oh, you're crazy, bro. Get out. Ideally, Terra Grums and we just dive. Oh, there's Draven. Not really necessary, but appreciate it. We're breaking the turrets. We are breaking the turrets down pretty heavily. Just a fucking smurf. I'm just a fucking smurf, guys. I refuse to lose. My team patting them all. Look at my team patting them all themselves all in the back whenever I literally hit everything in that fight, bro. It's okay though. Good job, team. Good job. Good job. The stance is so good here. God, you're worth too much gold. Bro, this Talon. Kill this guy, yo. What? Another satchel? Good dragon here. Okay, good shit. We're just doing our best to look for picks. Not get greedy, not play into the Twitch. As long as we don't play into Twitch, he's just so easy to deal with, honestly. I literally jump on him and I kill him. I'm 10 times the champion he is right now. And pretty much at any point in the game because he went AP. Never really has that much damage. If he goes Kraken, it'd be a little scary, but I don't hear anyone crown, so we can't yet, so never mind. So what's the next item here? Oh my god, that damage. I think next time I'm Storm now, right? Said I'm literally invincible. Dark Seal's doing work, man. I can already tell. Anyway, that's GG, bro. God damn, I played pretty fucking perfect, dude. Reset. I think we'll go Deadman so that we can engage on the Twitch easily. Get onto him. keep him from kiting us with Flash or something. Second Terra Cult, I think Twitch should just Zhonya. And then when he gets out of Zhonya, he'll have the ult time, and then he can ult and just free fire. I think I can invade aggressively here. I'm just gonna charge the Q. Care about auto attack resetting. I just want to get the knock up. Up Netflix. Bad this guy. Use Twitch as a little booster. The playing Zen, yeah, popping the fuck off. I hard carried this game, holy shit.